Hello everyone, Ross is here again, and finally July update for Samsung S21 series is out, or at least the global one for Exynos version. Let's go to settings, software update, and you can see now I'm receiving the update. What's new? Of course, as always, the performance of camera has been improved. And that's it. The other things are usual stuff from Samsung a software update can include, but it's not limited to device stability improvements, bugs fixes, new and enhanced features. So, besides security patch level is from 1st of July 2021, we have again the performance of camera has been improved. And update is not small, you can see it's almost 300 megabytes, so maybe this time there is a real improvement for a camera. I already snapped a couple of photos before the update, so we'll check after the update if there are any improvement and of course if there's still a lag in camera application. Let's check it before update. Let's open camera. You can see it's not very quick. Let's open rear camera and reverse it again. It's not very quick, it's not very response, I don't like this. Let's switch between the modes, wide camera, zoom camera and main camera. Let's check after the update, is there any improvements or not. Now let's just update the device and check what Samsung are done this time. And we are now ready. Let's check. Android security patch level is from 1st of July 2021. So obviously our device is updated with the latest and greatest. And we are here to check the camera performance because that was written in the change log. So if we open the camera, you can see it's still opening slowly. Let's switch between. Yeah, it's fast, pretty fast. But I'm not sure the camera is very response. Let's switch. In camera behavior, I just want to say that it's almost the same. It's still slow, not zero shutter lock added to Samsung devices. Please Samsung, work on that. iPhones have it, make it available here also, because moving objects like cats, dogs or children will always be a problem for this camera. It's just not fast enough. Please make it faster. So I will now snap another photos same as before update and we'll make a comparison in the end of the video. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and like my videos. Have a nice day.